In this lesson, we will discuss how to properly prepare our condiments and sauces in advance of the shift and keep them fresh and safe for our customers. Condiments are primarily used on burgers and sandwiches and include ketchup, mustard, ranch dressing, mayonnaise, and flamethrower sauce. All condiments should be received and stored at room temperature prior to opening. After opening, condiments should be refrigerated in their original containers, in pans, or in squeeze bottles that have been washed, rinsed, and sanitized. Hold times for each condiment vary, so refer to the ingredient shelf life list for specific information. Remember to record the day the container is opened to track the hold time. To prevent cross-contamination, never add new sauce from a bulk container to an existing bottle or pan of condiments. For the same reason, never return sauce from a squeeze bottle or pan to a bulk container. Shelf life for condiments is 3 days on the prep table. Chili hot dog sauce is used on our chili cheese dog. Sauces arrive to the store frozen and must be thawed in the cooler before heating. Chili hot dog sauce must thaw for 24 to 36 hours. Thawed, unopened chili hot dog sauce are labeled with that day's date to track the 7-day shelf life. You heat the chili sauce in a boosting oven, so metal pans and utensils should not be used. NSF-approved pans, which are safe to use in a boosting oven, are used to heat these sauces and other items. Talk to your manager if you need help finding the NSF pans at your location. Chili hot dog sauce is boosted to an internal temperature of 165 degrees Fahrenheit or 74 degrees Celsius. Chili hot dog sauce can be cooled and reheated one time, but new product should never be added to old or reheated product. Heated chili hot dog sauce must be maintained at a temperature of 150 degrees Fahrenheit or 66 degrees Celsius. If you have unused heated chili hot dog sauce at the end of the day, cool it to room temperature, approximately 70 degrees Fahrenheit or 21 degrees Celsius, within 2 hours. Then transfer the chili hot dog sauce, still in the warming unit, to the refrigerated unit to cool further to 40 degrees Fahrenheit or 4 degrees Celsius. This entire cooling process should take no more than 4 hours. Label the container with the date and the word heated. This will indicate that this sauce should be reheated the next day before fresh sauce is heated. Shelf life of reheated chili hot dog sauce is only 1 day. If removed from the warming unit and placed directly into the refrigerated unit, the internal temperature may not cool to 40 degrees Fahrenheit or 4 degrees Celsius in less than 4 hours. The exterior surface of the chili may then form an insulated barrier around the center, not allowing rapid cooling. White gravy is used as a dipping sauce for our chicken strips, and brown gravy is used for dipping sauce for chicken strips as well as poutine at our locations in Canada. Both gravies are delivered as prepackaged powder, and the preparation instructions are printed on the package. Each package of gravy makes 1 full gallon. Always use caution when working with boiling water as you make the gravies. For maximum protection against steam and water burns when removing the water container from the boosting oven, you must use steam gloves or mitts rated for 225 degrees Fahrenheit or 107 degrees Celsius. Always alert fellow crew members when carrying hot water. To hold the gravies, carefully pour the gravy into the appropriate container that fits in a food warmer. Set the gravy container into the food warmer that has been preheated to a minimum temperature of 160 degrees Fahrenheit or 71 degrees Celsius. The outside basin of the food warmer should be filled with warm water to a depth of 2 inches. Gravy should be held at an internal temperature of 160 degrees Fahrenheit to 170 degrees Fahrenheit or 71 degrees Celsius to 77 degrees Celsius, in the warmer for up to 12 hours. Bulk gravy may not be chilled and reheated, and should be discarded at the end of the day and marked on the waste sheet.
I've been eating chili cheese dogs at DQ for as long as I can remember. The best chili cheese dogs have the chili sauce that is hot enough to melt the cheese, but not so hot that it burns your mouth. DQ gets it just right.